Hi, my name is Tim, and welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to talk about luck, which it's a bit of a strange one, because first of all I'm going to tell you that actually I don't believe luck exists. But bear with me, I'll explain why. So I don't think luck exists in the way that society believes it exists. So many things are attributed to luck. You know, people regularly say, oh, he's so lucky, or she's so lucky, or this was lucky, or that was lucky, but really, most of the time it's not luck. Most of the time it falls down to a combination of hard work, putting yourself in a position where you can be successful or you can achieve something. I would say that people use luck as an excuse to validate their own lack of success. Harsh, but maybe true. You know, people say, oh yeah, oh look at him, he's successful. Yeah, but, oh he's lucky, isn't he? He got lucky, or he did this and it was lucky. But usually, luck is where hard work meets opportunity. Not my quote, but definitely a good one, and one I will use again and again. So, I think luck does exist, but in very, very rare occasions. You know, if you win the lottery, people say, oh, it's lucky. Well, it's not really, because you were trying to win the lottery. You bought a ticket, you actively went out there, you did something, you were proactive to try and win the lottery. No one, you know, stumbles across a ticket and wins the lottery. Well, they might do, but I don't think they'll be allowed to keep it. So now I've explained that I don't really believe in luck, and I think a lot of things that are called luck are not lucky. I'm going to tell you how you can be more lucky. So, my mum thinks she is so lucky. If she ever sees a tombola or a raffle or a competition, she goes, great, I'm gonna buy a ticket, I'm gonna get involved because I'm really lucky. I always win things like this. But really, she only wins those things because she believes that she can win those things. She believes she's lucky. She actively pursues these opportunities. She'll go and she'll buy raffle tickets and she wins, she does. She wins a lot. She wins a lot more than most people. That's because she tries a lot more than most people, because she believes that she has a good chance of winning. So, the point I'm trying to get to is, if you believe that you can be lucky, and you actively chase opportunities, you will be more lucky. And that's about it. There's not much more to it. So I guess if you want to be more lucky, believe you're more lucky, look for opportunities to be lucky, chase those opportunities and believe you can achieve them. Take some chances, some things where you think something might not necessarily happen. Be brave, do something different, approach it differently, believe that something can happen and it will happen. It really falls down to positive thinking. If you're positive about your chances and about luck, you probably will end up being more lucky. Luck is where hard work opportunity. So just a short one today, but hopefully a useful one. Now you all know how to be more lucky. Go out there, be more lucky. If you implement this and something good happens, let us know. We always like to hear that. Let us know what you thought of the video. If there's anything else you want us to cover, please let us know. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and you can find us on all the usual social media networks as well. We're on LinkedIn, we're on Facebook, we're on Snapchat, we're on Instagram, you name it, we're on it. I just search for Bidden Research and you'll find us there. So, thanks a lot for watching, and hopefully we'll see you on the next video. Thanks.